What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Deep View Media with me, your host, Mr. Work. What's up with y'all today? Got a piece of heart for lighter. How y'all doing? Hey, Doggy. Hey.
Do you know what time it is?
Nope. No? It gotta be like 7:30-ish. Okay. No, 7:45, close to 8. You're welcome.
Thank you.
get on the train right there. We're going to get off the seat right there. Crazy. Thank you.
caught one a couple days ago too.
Thank you. this month and spent my whole check on everybody, gave everybody hard and everything, and I come up here and nobody's gonna help me out.
Like right there. Yeah. Oh. Hey guy. I see you got it all set up looking real nice.
Yeah, got it my way, you know.
Yeah, listen, we got the same tires.
Yep.
The same upgraded tires.
Yeah, man. Hey, you got
it. I love
them. Yes, sir. You're a smart man.
When I got them, and I got one first.
Okay.
And compared to the one that came on it.
Oh, man, big difference, right?
Big, big difference.
The one that come with it, you could actually fold them because it's so soft.
Well, mine wasn't folded. Mine came in like a little pouch. It came looking real nice. And
yeah. If I'm talking about the tires, the original tires.
Oh, yeah. All right, I know what you're talking about.
You could just fold them like that. I got a flat, you know, I did the walk of shame.
Right.
Right here on Kensington.
Right.
I had a long walk and just to get on an elevator train, man. Because I ain't walking this thing. It's too heavy to be walking. But you know what? That's when maybe got these tires and I had a flat since.
Right. Mine, well, I had a flat, right? Guess how I called it flat?
How?
From the liner I had in there.
Oh, yeah.
Now, I wasn't that familiar with bikes, so right. I didn't know. I'm thinking, I don't want it to bust.
Right.
So I had it underflated for a while.
Wow.
I was riding it for a while, underflated, right? Didn't realize it was killing my battery, messing up my mileage, everything.
Yeah, it does.
And I just realized a little while ago that, but the liner that I put, this was with all that, with the other tires, though, all that. But I had put a liner in the back, and I think because I didn't have enough air in it, it got a chance to get, because I saw it, like, when I looked at the inner tube, it looked like it was scraping up the inner tube.
Oh.
And then it had a hole in it. I just left it out, man. Need it anyway. You're right. Love these tires,
these
man.
Tires are the best I ever have used.
Well, these are the only, besides the other ones, the really ones I ever used. But but now, the reason why I came back, I like the way you did that, right?
Right.
You could, man, just, you could go on YouTube and have a YouTube channel, man, and be real. I'm telling you, break down how you did that. And
I did all the wiring myself.
You see what I'm, all that, I'm telling you, you'll make money. You won't even have to be a security guard no more.
Yeah, right.
No, listen, that's what I'm doing now. This camera record.
Yeah, all right.
And it's for when I ride through Kensington and different stuff like that and around the city.
Mm-hmm.
YouTube channel about your bike.
Right.
And when you ride, oh my God, I get people sent me a bike.
Wow.
And do a review on.
Yeah,
just, I got it. My show was called Riding Philly the Podcast. No, Riding. Yo, I love to teach people this, sir. I love to teach people this. So this is my channel right here. No, you can take it. I want you to take this so you can scan it.
Oh, all right.
And see what you could do with what you know from with your bike. From your bike, and I'll show you how you can really not, no exaggeration. I'm not saying it to say it.
Right.
Because some people would do better than other people. I wouldn't be surprised if you would do better than me from what you would teach. With that bike, I look at my bike plane.
Yeah,
I can't teach nobody how to do what you did with that bike. And I, real quick, I just want to show my people so they can know how serious I am when I say this. Look how he hooked this bike up, y'all. Y'all should be able to see it. He hooked his bike up. I love it. So I know I didn't come like that.
No.
You did the thing today.
Yep.
Listen. Really, please check that out.
I will.
Show you, man. I'm telling you, man.
I love watching e-bikes.
No, you the e-bike man. You gonna be I'm telling you. The same way you let her watch it, other people let her watch it, and I guarantee you they'll love to watch you.
All right.
I'm telling you. Be cool, sir. My name, listen. My name Rasan.
Yeah, my name
is
Luke.
On head, I go by Mr. Work.
All right.
So you be cool, Mr.
Hey,
Luke.
Man. I appreciate you,
bro. Yes, sir, man.
Keep riding, bro. Keep riding.
You better believe it. Thanks.
All right.
I run into people all the time that if they had a YouTube channel, they'd be way better than me. And I don't even mind saying that. He one of them. He one of them. But what he did with that bike, come on, man. He showed people how to do that. Come on, man. We kill them on YouTube. And that's what I do. I want to continue to encourage people to do that. I want to help people do that. Like, you might like doing that. I don't know. But if you do it right, you don't have to do it no more.
but I get real passionate when I talk about this YouTube like that. I really do. There's so many people missing out on so much. Number one, the number one thing you'll get back if you become a YouTuber and start making money, one of the main things you get back is time. Time. You get time back. Thinking time, time, which is creating time, all kinds of stuff, man. Thank you.
Thank you.